Today we'll be doing a skills builder called Signs from the Sun from the topic Explore. We're going to make a sundial to help us keep track of the time and show us the way to go. To do this activity, you'll need a torch, paper, pens, a straw, and some modelling clay. Let's find out what your shadow can do. Get into a space where you can see it. Can you get your shadow to jump, clap, wiggle, or high five or shake hands with someone else's shadow without touching them? Now you're going to find out how light changes your shadow. Turn off the lights and close any blinds or curtains. Strike a pose. Ask someone to shine a torch and see how your shadow changes while you're in different positions. Look at how the shadow changes as the light moves around it. What happens when the torch goes over your head? The shadow becomes small and is right under you. This is like the sun going high in the sky in the middle of the day. When the torch is next to you, your shadow is bigger. This is like the sun moving lower in the sky in the morning or afternoon. Before clocks and compasses were invented, people used the light from the sun to make a sundial, so they could tell the time and know which way to go. Why do you think explorers would need to know this? Now you're going to make a sundial. Take a sheet of paper or a paper plate and draw a big cross in the middle. Write east on the right and west on the left, north on the top and south on the bottom. Next, draw a big circle around your cross. Add in numbers around your circle like a clock, with number 12 being at the top. Place some modelling clay in the middle of the cross and stick your straw in it. Pretend the torch is the sun and move it around your sundial to watch how the shadow of the straw changes. Could you use this sundial on your adventures? Why not take your sundial outside and find somewhere sunny to put it? Ask an adult to make sure north matches the real north and see how the shadow falls on it. Can you tell what the time is? Thanks for joining. This activity was from the Explore Skills Builder, Stage 1. For more fun activities, head to the Girlguiding shop at girlguidingshop.co.uk.